if I don't want to fight.
Keep moving.
Something's in the way.
Entered the cave. You must have found what was left of Lethe's water.
I did.
Oh, have mercy and let me have just a sip. I lost my wife in Tartaros, and her screams still haunt me in my dreams. Please, put them to rest.
Well, I guess it can't hurt. But just a sip. Someone else needs this.
I think it matters.
Got the water. Now to bring it to Ekati's contact. No one notices me here. This looks like the place. You're the contact Ikati described. Do you have Lithia's water?
I do, but what's so special about it? I saw a man lose himself after just one sip.
Humans here drink Lithia's water to forget their past lives and reincarnate back into the world of the living. But Persephone won't let any of us leave Elysium so long as she's trapped here too. I lost my soulmate. I can't go back in time, but I can forget that pain. Now, give me the water.
Here, drink this.
For you, my poor Theron. I'll join you in mindless bliss. I must say, I feel a touch woozy.
Ugh. How am I going to get you to Adonis now?
What happened to her?
She took a sip of Lithia's water. I gave her the last vial.
What? Why would you do that?
Ikati told me the woman promised to join the rebellion in exchange for the water.
Some good she'll do the rebellion if she doesn't know who she is, let alone what she's fighting for. Sounds like one of Ikati's tricks to me.
She mentioned her lover's name. Theron.
The Silver Tongue Sun? I suppose since he couldn't be saved. Still, watch your back with Ikati, Cassandra. She can't be trusted.
I've already received word that you accomplished just what I asked. Good. And what did you ask Cassandra to do for you, Persephone? Rumor has it Lethe's water has once again entered circulation in Elysium. Don't you dare try to talk your way out of this. You are the only person who knows what Lethe's water means to me.
I'm sorry.
You would never understand the intricacies of a divine creation like Lethe's water. But I won't forget what part you played here.
Persephone, I was only trying to...
I'll be watching you more closely from now on, friend.
This wasn't about helping Adonis at all. You knew that woman would be no use to the rebellion after drinking the water.
The woman did promise her help. That wasn't a lie. As for my motives, I've told you from the start they are mine alone to know. But if humans so desperately desire to move on from their pasts, Persephone shouldn't make that choice for them.
If humans want to drink from Lethe's river, it's a choice they can make for themselves. With or without Persephone's permission.
I wasn't asking for your opinion on the matter. I need some time alone, away from your mindless chatter.
You've had your alone time. Tell me what's next.
You're keeping up. Good. There's one more place we must weaken Persephone before our time together draws to a close. Her most devoted followers are gathering in a villa near Persephone's embrace. These are the most vile humans in Elysium that serve her every whim and dark desire.
Are they under her possession?
You might say they're more obsessed than possessed. But if you're thinking you can save these humans, you're sorely mistaken. Persephone's hold on them is too strong.
Whatever gets us closer to bringing down Persephone.
I'm glad you see reason.
So what do you have in mind for Persephone's followers?
Poison in their wine should do the trick. Unfortunately, the wolf nearby ate the last of my aconite. You'll need to hunt it and extract the poison from its liver. This symposium shouldn't be too difficult to infiltrate. But once you're there, try to blend in with the other Persephone-obsessed humans.
I'll find the poison and infiltrate the symposium.
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of time to leave once the humans start drinking. Good luck.
Phobos, away! Got a symposium to attend. Another one.
Thank you. A fresh face. Is this your first time at a devoted follower symposium?
Yes.
Don't look so nervous, friend. Why don't you go meet some people, and then we will toast to our new arrivals? Oh, if you're at a loss for words, let other members know whether you think Adonis or Hermes is Persephone's soulmate. We debate that for hours here.
Tell me, stranger, who do you think Persephone's soulmate is? The god or the human?
Hermes! He clearly adores Persephone.
Thank the gods! Someone here with some sense. Hermes doesn't get his due. He would follow Persephone to the end of the underworld.
Persephone sent Adonis the most beautiful boat after he destroyed it and never even looked at trying to escape the vessel.
Settle an argument, friend. We just got word that Persephone is expanding her palace. Should she build into the east or west of Elysium?
Only the best for Persephone, so... east.
What? No! There's nothing for her to see in the east. What's she going to stare at? Ekati's hovel? That makes no sense.
Did you hear that Persephone refused Hades' invitation?
I know they're old rumors, but what do you think of the whispers that Hecate seeks to steal Persephone's throne for herself? Anyone who can't see that Hecate is trying to rule Elysium herself is blind.
Persephone? Blind? How can you say such a thing? She has molded Elysium into paradise. She's a visionary.
I'm ready for the toast.
You know, everyone is saying what a great conversationalist you are. So knowledgeable about Persephone. You'll be a perfect fit here.
These people really don't seem as corrupt as Hecate made them out to be.
Everyone, gather to toast our new members.
Thank you.
Wait! The wine was... Well... I poisoned it.
After we welcomed you so warmly, you're no friend. Guards!
The symposium wasn't at all what I expected. Why do I get the feeling I've been playing? I don't want to be spotted here. Should be extra careful in this area.
Yeah.
better stay hidden.
That. Come on.
Come on,